Like this?
Oh, heck.
Yeah, exactly. And then you're gonna do... You and Frank are gonna do...
Alright, hold on 1 second. I'm sorry.
Round two.
There we go.
So see the guy in the water tower?
Yeah.
So aim, don't hit him, but aim around him so you're missing him, basically.
Alright, I'm back.
Okay. Hey!
Trying to hit around you, bud. Sorry.
And then, but Frank, stay. Hold your fire, guys. And stay, stay like in the corner so I can film Still John getting shot at.
Okay, let's.
Alright, guys, back to stage one.
Quiet on the battlefield.
Quiet on the battlefield. And. Action. Okay, that's good. Perfect. And then now...
Now you want to film us spotting him?
Yeah. So, Hans, stay where you are. And then, actually, John, come back, but don't be a medic. Spawn as a different... Oh, I'm sorry.
There's my dead body.
I'm just gonna pretend you're another person. So, be, like, anything but the medic right now.
Okay.
Whatever you want.
Alright, I have it. I have him in my sights where I can... where it will automatically grab him, so I'm ready to press it whenever you... tell me to.
Actually, Frank, can you back up a little bit? Follow me this way. So you and John come back this way too. So you two are gonna come.
Is it okay that I have a shotgun or should I have a rifle?
Maybe something you can actually shoot him with. Okay. Like fake shoot him with.
This is for fight and this is for fun.
Do you want me to, be looking through my scope so there's a glint?
Yeah, that's perfect. I want you to look at Kenny in particular so there's a glint. And I'm looking, Kenny, I want you to do that.
Right,
turn
Scout...
around, Kenny, I want you to follow me and do this.
Is Scout okay?
Do you have another weapon for assault? Because technically Frank's a scout right now, too.
I don't know, I'll check.
If not, it's okay. You can both be scouts.
Tell you what, hang on, I can...
What are we doing?
I can get one.
Alright, so I want you to look this way and then turn to your left like you heard the shot and then point them out. So like, be like there and you're gonna slowly turn to your left and then... Or you go a little faster than that, actually, but kind of like that and just point them out. And then I'm gonna record that.
How do you point someone out?
R1.
For spot.
Oh.
Alright. Okay. Tell me whenever you're ready.
Just grab this one here and
Who's this? Actually, Frank, come back over here.
Okay.
Just back there because you're alright. Let me know when you're ready, Kenny.
Okay. Okay.
Right, here I am.
Ready when you are.
And where do I need to be?
For now both of you just stay there.
A sentry kit is available near your location.
Alright, ready? Actually, can you back up a tiny bit?
I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, no,
are we
back
all
up
shooting
tiny
at
bit to the wall. Not yet. It's just Kenny's gonna spot him first. Like, go to here, kind of.
Okay.
Or, shit, actually, fuck, sorry. Just go here.
Hey! I didn't know you were right there. Why'd you do that?
You killed my friend.
I didn't know he was there. I pressed the R3. Guys, come on. We are almost done with this section. Let's get this over with.
I mean, it'll be fun. Alright.
There we go. Let's wait for these bodies to go away.
Stand here, and then slowly turn to your left, and then spawn him.
Yeah, I got you.
Go a little more into the sun. I need to see you.
Right here.
Scoot over to your left a little bit, like here, kind of.
Hi, Bacon.
Towards the tree.
Towards the tree.
Yeah, perfect. Right there. That's perfect.
On the wall, I can see him there.
Okay.
Alright, and face this way, slowly turn and
spawn. You're not supposed to be able to see me?
No, I don't think.
Yeah, for now, you guys are gonna be out of shot. Alright, ready?
It looked like you jumped down a hole or something.
And. Action. Alright, that's perfect.
Oh, you hit me.
Actually, yeah, shoot, do it one more time. One more time.
Okay.
And action. Oh, you didn't spot him, actually. Do it again.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, I
did. Your body turned around in a full 360. Do it again.
What?
For some reason, he went and action.
Huh. That was weird.
All right, that's good enough. I guess I'll just find out which one worked best. Did you see that, John? He like turned in a book.
I saw his outline.
What did I do?
You like did this. Like you turned like this, and then you quickly turned around like this.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I didn't do that on my screen at all.
Try it again.
Let's try it one more time.
Maybe try gently moving with your left stick as well.
Okay, let's try that.
Like a sort of a strafe spin almost.
Yeah. Like that.
No, like,
yeah, and then like turn and then spot him, maybe.
Like something like that.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that one more time.
And action. Oh, that's perfect. That's the one right there. So now I'm gonna film. So Kenny, save. Put a mag pack down, so you, or whatever ammo pack. So you guys are gonna. Kenny, you're gonna keep firing, and then I'm gonna have you two run in to support him, run through this little door, and start firing on him. Around him, I mean.
Okay.
Yeah, fire all.
So you guys, like, run almost next to each other, like, run through the door, like this, and then just start giving him bullets around
okay.
There.
Okay. You say where?
And. Action.
Hey, y'all hit me. Ow! Ow! Ow!
Alright, I accidentally shot Bacon in the head, I'm sorry.
Alright, stop, go back. Go back, stop. Actually, yeah, you two go back to where we were. This looks pretty good. So this time, you guys did it, except go, when you're gonna shoot, go on the right side of Kenny, because you guys were blocked by him. So go towards, like, on this side.
Okay, so over here.
It's kind of near the tree, like right here. This is the best spot to shoot him. That's perfect.
Okay.
Yeah, perfect. Yeah, and then you'll just run through the door like we did last time.
I don't know how I didn't die.
They were tagging me.
And so, Kenny, you're going to keep firing at him?
Okay.
Did you call action?
I'm sorry. I was confused. Go back. No, I thought you did, but myself. A sentry kit is available near your location. All right, so when I say action, Kenny, you're gonna just start firing, and then you guys are gonna run, and then.
Kenny, I don't know what the hell you were doing, but you were, like, shaking your gun, shaking your head and shit.
All action, go.
Oh crap!
Stay exactly where you.
I'm sorry.
Stay exactly where you are.
Come on, Kraken.
Stay exactly where you are.
Crabby patties.
And Han, I want you to actually take one of them out. Well, take you pick whoever, but they're gonna shoot you for a little bit. And no, don't jump them. You're gonna shoot. And you're gonna shoot one of them.
Take me out, Han.
So you're also gonna give him rain, hella bullets, and. Action.
Hey, stop hitting me! Stop hitting me!
Shoot him in the head!
You keep hitting me! I have shot him twice! In the head! I got him in the head that time! I'm not hitting him in the head. Yeah.
Why?
Okay,
that took that's long enough. Wow.
All right, and then John, come back.
I'm just gonna stay where I was sitting.
Pretend you're still alive, John. I'm gonna go up there, just, and you're gonna just shoot
this idiot. Here, here's this guy. I'm glad he's dead. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
It kept hitting me, and it was like making my scope go all retarded.
Okay.
Oh, he's gone.
Yeah. Kenny, throw some ammo, please.
Hey,
girl.
How'd you
wait,
get up there?
Wait, what was that? Wait, oh, Han.
He got you!
Wait, actually, wait, Han, stop. The, let me know when you guys are ready.
What are we doing?
So, John, I'm actually going to take the shot and kill you, okay?
Okay.
But I need him shooting at you. Alright, ready, and... I'm rolling.
Why is another person on the water tower?
Sorry.
I can't shoot. Keep firing.
That's what I'm saying. When they hit you, it fucks me up, then.
Just don't hit his body. How hard is this, guys? Shoot the tower instead of him.
Alright, that's perfect. Alright, I just actually realized something. John, can you actually go back to that very first spot? I need to shoot you in the head from my perspective.
Oh, wait, you mean I need to be a medic though, right?
Yeah, go back to the medic, and then you guys gotta, just gotta be... The rest of the guys gotta be out of shot.
Okay, we need to...
that was one
we need,
was
we need
was
to go
great.
Hide. Bacon, let's go hide back here. We
just
hid.
So John, do the same thing. Start with just that other side of that wall, and I'm just gonna shoot you through that way.
Okay.
And
should be L1.
R2.
Hang on. Yeah, it's L1.
Alright. Alright, and
I was testing my grenade.
Well, now there's smoke.
Uh oh.
Action, John.
Sorry, okay. Yeah, action.
Oh well, no, now it's too late. I saw you jump. Go back.
You could cut that. Oh, okay.
Not right. Really. I'm doing this classic scope thing, so I'm looking around for a target and then I see you. So I just saw you jumping when I was doing the scope spawning.
What happened?
Exactly. Alright, and I'll tell you when to go, John.
I don't read the script reads me.
Action, go, John.
Uh-huh.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, yeah,
so fucking easy. Fuck off. Alright, and well, I'm doing this thing where I'm looking around first and doing a cinematic shot. Let's see.
Alright, I got this. I'll shoot him.
No, I have to shoot him because it's my perspective. That it would work, except I have to shoot him though. Alright, and go, John.
Yeah, you can still shoot. I'm just saying I will make sure he dies.
Oh, motherfucker. I think I have to time this.
Yeah, it's harder than it looks, isn't it?
It is a little harder than it looked.
I'm used to people running and shit. He was slowly walking.
Oh, that's
action,
awesome.
John.
Okay.
Oh, shit, hurry. Hurry, we 5 seconds. Yes!
Did we
how
get
many people
it?
Joined?
I don't know.
No.
7, I think.
You're gonna be sitting there like, why the fuck are y'all not playing?
Okay, let's do a whole nether movie, because that's just going to be a really short snippet. It's not going to be a real full-length thing.
All that work and it wasn't, it's not real full-length?
Who do we...
We don't, but... No, it's enough work. It's not going to be as long as the 2-minute one we made,
oh,
though. That's only going to be like a
lot
minute,
of people.
I think, in those. Yeah, just back out. We're going to do
a new thing.
Seriously, back out?
Yeah. Warp pages worked out a lot better.
Oh, there we go. Wait.
We were in War Pigeons a lot longer than the Team Deathmatch.
John, unfortunately, we have to do this a lot. Because,
I'm begging you not to back out, right?
It's just every time someone joins and starts killing us, we have to restart so we can have optimum filming time.
Do the rented servers not allow you to kick people yet?
Nope.
No.
That's no booty. Kicks and also no private stuff either, so it's...
So what are you even paying for?
Exactly. I don't know.
Aren't they free right now, though?
No.
In beta?
No, they're not, aren't they? Are they free, or?
No, they're like 100. They're like $1.49.
100 pennies. I was wondering.
Yeah, I'm ranked too.
That's all right. All right, ready, guys? I'm ready to do another
35.
Thing.
No, I'm 37. Hit it. It takes a minute to get good at this game.
My phone just died. I'm gonna go get my phone charger. Right back.
Whoa, Pigeon.
Yo, Kenny's weird.
He's also an alcoholic.
Alright, guys, you all can pick your favorite meta weapon.
Boop, boop. Favorite who the weapon? Boop, boop.
Melee weapon, you know.
Oh. I got mine.
Does it have you looking for certain ones or just whichever's?
Actually, how's this gonna work? Screw it. I'm gonna give you the weapons. Each of you are gonna pick a bolt action rifle, and I'm just gonna hand them to you guys. Because it's gonna be more realistic to the time, and I'll just give you each individual melee weapons. So we'll all like
shoot. I can't keep my sawtooth.
Nice. Fortunate enough for this one. Huh? Or you're lucky. In this case, you can, I guess. Just pick a sniper rifle on, because I want to do a bolt action only thing. But do like the infantry rifles.
I call shovel.
You can have it.
I guess. And then bacon. I'm just gonna give you the rifle to use. Okay.
Oh, okay. Can I use the club?
Same as... Oh, yeah, you can use the club. I'm just going to give you the sniper rifle anyway, so you can...
Well, you don't want me to use the Arabian Knight one.
What team are you? Are you the Germans?
I can give you whatever.
We're all on the same team right now.
I can switch.
Are we all in here? Oh, it's five, yeah. The... Yeah, actually that works. So two of you switch over, so it'll be 2-on-2.
Alright, I switched. I'm now Brit.
And then just one more person switch over.
Also,
I'm back. What do you want me to do?
So Kenny, I'm gonna give you a bolt action rifle, and you're gonna pick which melee weapon you want to use. So the club.
Right, which
and
team
the,
do I need to stay on?
The shovels.
Stay
on the German side.
Oh, crap. I accidentally pressed it. Alright.
Oh, Daryl's said no chat party. No, I'm
too closed. Alright, hold on. It'll let me change back in just a moment. Ah! Alright, I'm back on the other team now. Alright, I'm back on your team, Ari.
Okay.
Kind of corn is grub.
Do you guys know the map layout pretty well, right? For this one or no?
I know there's a windmill.
I do.
Yeah, go to the windmill. That's the best spot to meet at. Because I'm going to each give you the necessary. Almost necessary. As long as... Actually, John, you have bolt actions, right? So who doesn't have access to a lot of bolts?
I got a bolt action right now.
Beard!
What up?
How you doing, brother? The SMLE.
What the heck am I using? I don't know. Let's see. I don't know what I'm using. It's not the SMLE. It's something else.
Alright, save some of your ammo, guys. Or whoever, because it's pretty much going to be all bolt actions.
Is this the right one? What am I using? Which gun is this? Can you see it?
Are you the medic?
I'm the medic. This is okay, or do I need
to... I'm just gonna give you this one.
Which one is that? Is that the Lawrence of Arabia? Because I got that one.
No. It's the... Gewehr 95.
That's my favorite.
Oh, but now I have the club.
What did you call it? That was my bad. You wanted the shovel, right?
That's okay. You know what? I can use the... Oh, wait. Hang on. This is a sniper rifle. Well.
Listen to me. Yeah, I want you to do a single bolt action gun. So, who's this right here?
That's Bacon.
Oh, Bacon. I'm going to give you... Yeah. What melee weapon do you have?
I have a club. Your location.
I'm going to switch with you. You're going to take this kit, so I'm going to give you the shovel.
Alright.
And, Daryl, you're welcome to join in on this if you want.
Oh, Ellie, don't... You stink.
I'm not.
She smells.
Hold on, stay over there, guys. I gotta re-kill myself. Okay, so who doesn't have a new weapon yet? Is everyone
me?
Alright, so I'm gonna give you the 1895, and then what melee weapon did you want, Kenny?
I don't care.
I'll give you the hatchet.
Oh, crap. I didn't see you there when I started running. I'm sorry, there was a bush in the way, and I was just gonna run through, and I'm sorry.
Alright, I got it.
Get the 95, Han, get the Gewehr 95.
They,
wait, what? Whoa, what the hell was that?
Oh, wrong person. Sorry.
Hey, wait, no, hey, stop killing. Stop killing. Wait.
Alright.
Sorry.
Where are you, Kenny? Jump up and down.
I got it from your dead body.
That's an enemy scout. No, pick up this one. Wait. You do?
Yeah, look.
No, that's... Oh, but I... Oh, okay.
Well, this gun's cool. Okay.
All right, save your ammo, guys.
Oh, shit! Really?
Okay. I'm not shooting anyone. I have a bolt.
All right, so all the Brits come over to this side.
Which one am I?
Brit.
And the Germans stay at the windmill.
Am I a Brit? I don't know what I am.
Okay, so if you got the buttons and you're red, go to the windmill.
What?
If you got red buttons and stuff, you know.
Well,
red.
That's
you're,
the enemy.
You're German. Yeah, the enemy. And then where's Kenny?
I can't see my buttons. Yeah.
Save ammo, Kenny.
Where are my buttons?
I'm by the windmill.
Oh, what
buttons?
I'm at the windmill,
this,
bro.
Who's this right here?
This is me.
I can't see anybody.
Right, follow me, hon. Follow me, hon. You guys are gonna stay here, and then...
I'm getting busy.
You guys over here, the Brit team, come follow me this way.
Which one am I?
Okay.
Is this you?
Yeah, you guys just stay here. I'm the cameraman right here.
What do you have?
Okay.
Candy?
Huh?
Cameraman.
Oh, crap.
Oh, look out.
I'm so
what
sorry.
What the hell was that?
Han.
Like, yeah. What the flippity shit?
Han, you are
Yay!
A German soldier?
Oh my
no, we're not actually, yeah. Like, playing.
Good job,
Reagan.
No, I'm filming a movie right now.
Oh my gosh.
Han, you're a German soldier?
That was great.
You want to join
there? Yeah, why?
You're black.
Nice. I don't think it makes sense, but nice.
He's Gohan.
They're allowed to be black.
No, there were no black German soldiers.
There were actually none, Joe. So actually, kill yourself, Han, and spawn as a white one.
You're black too.
Well, I'm the cameraman.
Yeah, but he's the cameraman. He doesn't. He's not gonna be seen.
Oh, I'm just saying.
Wait, who's this right here? Wait, no. Wait, who's this?
Me.
One of this.
That actually gives me a really good idea. Yo, you're gonna.
Okay, wait a minute. Who's in the kit, and what's that gas?
It's an enemy machine gun.
In my blast.
That's Daryl. Daryl, if you want to be a part of this gun? Movie, I want to,
Flamethrower.
Yeah, but it's not shooting flame.
Yeah, because it shoots gas for a couple seconds.
Alright, Daryl, ready? I'm gonna have you hide over here, Daryl.
But it was shooting nothing but gas.
Yeah, it's because I wasn't holding it down. If you just, like, tap it, it shoots gas.
Hide in this corner.
I see.
And then, so all the Brits come over back to this corner over here.
Danny.
I never saw them. Yeah.
Am I black or white?
You're black.
Again?
What am I, white?
Who's this right here? Is this you, John?
Yeah.
This bacon.
Yeah, you're a... You're right, black
man. So you guys
man.
Are over here.
Let me
in
go
that,
over here, that way the body's
in that German... cost outfit.
Uniform?
Yeah, that thing.
Pick anything but the scout class.
Whatever, Mr. Technical.
Alright, so Daryl, here's your role, Daryl. Once, okay, so here's how it's gonna work. Everyone's gonna die except one German,
shit.
And then Daryl, you're gonna light him on fire. Because you're technically the UK team.
Okay.
But pretty much just stay there for a little bit.
Enemy scout.
Unless,
sighted.
And also,
gun.
If you make that sound, I can hear that though. So, suppress that for a little bit.
That is pretty cool. Man.
That is really cool.
We're having way too much fun with this.
All right, where's
Look,
hunt you
there,
on?
The scout.
You told him things. What do you
Han
mean?
Han is a black
medic.
German.
Change it. Don't be a black. Yeah.
Over there, an enemy scout.
Am I white or black?
Wow.
You're white.
You are
you're
black.
White.
Hold on. Let me be the
no,
judge of that.
He's white.
Where is he?
Wait, over here.
Hold on.
You're white now.
Yeah, you guys are whites.
You bet.
I'm the cameraman.
Yeah, you're good.
Alright,
you're
go
not.
Back
you're
the,
not
go
white.
Go back to the side, John.
Huh?
You're not white, John.
That's okay. I'm British.
No, you're not.
I'm British.
Alright, so you guys are gonna come in from over here.
You don't look British.
You guys are gonna run in.
Oh,
and you're gonna
good
see
night,
them,
mate.
And you're good.
You really look Arabian.
So here's what's gonna happen. You guys are gonna take, like, we both are gonna run in at the same time.
It's
you're gonna take one shot
Indian.
At each other. Try not to kill each other, and then you're gonna go take pull out your melee
that's
weapon.
A scout. Charge
them.
India was part
and
of the British
kill.
Empire for a very, very long time. I'm sorry. All right, what? We're gonna come from around here. We're gonna shoot one shot and then charge and what?
Like, actually, try to shoot them, but don't just shoot one shot, but not a headshot. And
the
then you're
gun,
gonna pull your melees, and one of you, okay, between two of you, one of you's gotta stab one, but when both of you gonna die somehow, so.
Okay, stab with.
You're gonna die,
clown. Melee weapon.
So are you.
So my
not
whole
you.
Strategy is that
okay.
I want
oh,
one German.
Come over here.
I want one
sun.
German
it's
left.
It's funny, your face will wince up. Come here, Kenny.
There, enemy
come
machine
like,
gun.
Right up in my face and like shoot me in the face.
Okay.
Alright, wait guys, German guys over here. Here's your task. You're gonna run over top from this hill right here. Let's see how I can do this.
Crawl around and get muddy.
Oh! Here's a really good idea. Okay, John, I'm gonna designate you as a knifer, okay?
I don't have a knife.
You're a knifer.
Or what do you have? Or whatever.
Hold on a shot.
I have a club.
I don't laugh at me to die.
I have this thing.
Yeah, that'd been funny.
Alright, so
hey.
Who's this right here? This is Han. Han, I want you to stab. Oh, what?
That
really?
Guy?
What the? No.
That wasn't
no.
me.
That was me, on accident.
Hold your fire, guys, one sec.
Yeah, my dude was Indian.
So, Frank, well, I want you to run here, and I want
okay.
you to just shoot. Like, don't actually kill them, but shoot around them.
Okay.
Like, once you run with, John, you're gonna come here, and then stop, and just shoot around the guy.
I'm just, like, jump over your head, that's awesome.
Well, John's going to do one shot, and he's going to go run to the center, and then have a melee fight against one of.
Oh my god! We need a blue room. We need to like look at us from the side, see if it looks like we're playing leapfrog. Wait, ready?
Yeah, it does.
Hey, Daryl.
Yeah.
Don't forget to find Sharon's work clothes and lay out the kids' clothes before bed.
Are you serious? Hey, Kenny, we need to play leapfrog. We need to play leapfrog. Ready? Go.
How do we do it?
Run and
come on, guys. Wait, can we do this? Can we do this later?
I'm gonna do it. Right.
John, you're gonna.
I figured you could use the reminder, Daryl.
This is my bolt action. I'm sorry. Let me.
Okay, what am I supposed to do?
8 minutes later.
You told me I was supposed to be doing something, and then you stopped.
I thought it was because
he got shot.
Actually, wait. Screw it, John. You can actually use that weapon. You're only gonna fire one shot. Anyways.
I don't think I have bolt action in the.
Or just pick something other than the scout class.
Self-loading.
You can be anything, really. You're just gonna fire.
Self-loading.
It'll just be the.
Fully automatic.
And I'm just gonna go be the medic because you just got a single action rifle. So if you're the medic,
self-loading.
It's just a one fireball.
Nope. The,
Well, it's better than a fully auto, so just.
Okay.
Pick the Silrigodi or something.
Oops.
Don't worry, Daryl. Your time will come.
This thing? It'll be okay? Alright, this gun?
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, that's fine.
It's got a bipod.
So, John, you're gonna run out here. You're just gonna fire one shot at them. And then you're actually gonna just charge them with the...
Enemy machine
whatever
gun sighted.
Melee weapon you have.
And
you're actually gonna try to kill them. No, Kenny, not Kenny. Bacon, you're just gonna stand here and just like fake shoot around them.
Oh.
And then once he dies, then you go after the guy that killed him, okay?
Alright, with my shovel.
Yeah, I want you to shovel.
Oh, we
him
both
in the
have
face.
Shovels.
Oh. Nice.
Let me switch to something else.
Han.
Oh, crap!
Han, you're gonna stab him with that thing, okay?
Yes, sir.
So you're gonna stab John because he's gonna technically surrender to you. Oh, did you both die?
No, I am.
I didn't. I'm fine.
Hold on. Did you get. Is that. You got my kit, didn't you, Kenny?
What?
You got my kit, didn't you?
Maybe.
Do you have,
a Dasty's knife?
Dasty's what?
The serrated edge knife.
Pull out your melee. Wait. Shit. Well, here. Kenny, pick up this kit.
Yeah.
You guys can't have the same thing.
I picked up this scout.
Alright, when I say action, you're all gonna go, except Daryl. You pretty much know
funny.
What to do, right?
Okay, am I killing him? I'm killing whoever's there, and then they're gonna kill
yeah.
me?
You're actually gonna kill John, and then...
I can see an enemy scout!
Yeah, and then Watch Bacon, you're gonna come in and kill the guy that kills John, okay? If that makes any sense.
Yeah.
Something that's
oh,
funny...
Doing melee?
No, it's like I fire one shot with your actual rifle and then go to melee. And then Daryl suppress for a second.
Something that's funny about that knife you've got, the serrated knife, sword thing.
Alright, go back to positions, guys.
It has those finger holes in it, but your model doesn't actually use those finger holes.
Are you serious?
Hey, shovel guy right here. First position, over here.
Yeah, it's just kind of like floating in your hand.
How do you actually wield
you
melee weapon?
Press and hold R3.
You hold your melee R3, button, and then it'll stay out.
Oh.
And then you can just use your trigger.
Okay.
Alright, ready, guys?
Alright, one foot before we start. Good lord.
Sorry.
Just so I'm clear.
I tried to mute my mic, it didn't work. Sorry.
Just so I'm clear, we're running around, we take a shot, I run up and try and stab one, and they kill me.
Bacon will stab you.
So Han's gonna stab you, and then Bacon's gonna stab Han.
No, that's
and
Bacon.
And then Kenny, you're gonna stab Bacon. Okay.
And then Daryl's gonna burn our corpses.
Daryl's gonna light you on fire. That's how it's gonna work.
Okay.
Actually, well, Daryl, don't. Once he's dead, then wait for a second because I gotta get your perspective of you following and burning. Okay.
This is sophisticated.
All right, ready? And action.
Crap!
That worked out really well, actually.
Oh, well, now you guys were too close to fire now. Fuck. Fuck me.
I really did try.
That's okay. No,
that looks really cool. It just looked like the
Germans
dominated.
Pick whatever weapon you want, but just don't pick the same melee, because I'm going to follow you guys.
Yeah,
except
I'm going to pick a knife.
Pick literally any gun you want, because you're only going to fire one.
Are we having to redo that?
Yeah.
Yeah, just... That was fun. You guys were too close to each other. It was cool, though. You guys were just too close to each other.
You say that!
So, like, Kenny, you're going to stay at this bird post right here.
Okay.
The bird post.
What the hell is a bird post?
Birch post, whatever.
Enemy scout! Excited!
How do you know it's bird?
This is a fence.
Alright, ready, guys? Go back to first positions.
Wait. How do you know this is birch? I want to see, where does it say birch?
It doesn't. It looks like...
Okay.
It's like, what? It looks like fucking wood. Let's go.
Okay. I need to do that.
First positions. First position's, Megan.
Well, that's right, we're both over here.
On.
Alright, make sure you guys kill each other sequentially. Don't do it all at once. Wait until one's dead and then go in and charge for the next one.
Sure.
And... action. One of you's got to stab. No, don't stab me. No. Cameraman. That was the wrong person, Frank. Okay.
That was great. Wait, what's
okay,
why
good
is
news
on
is we don't have to go. Good news, we don't have to go all the way back. We just have to go to where Bacon's gonna try to stab someone. Okay, don't shoot the guy that's being the cameraman. And Daryl, go back to your first position.
Alright, so that's the cameraman. Don't shoot him.
Oh. Hey.
Yeah, I see that.
Alright.
Oh, first?
Stay down! No, no, you got. Yeah, just. Screw it. Ready? And. Action, go. You know who the order is, right?
Wait. No. Are we starting back over? I'm sorry.
Yeah, start over again. So okay. First, John's gonna die.
You
then,
say that.
No. Then Han's gonna die.
All right.
What?
I have to inform you that we cannot see their names.
Oh.
It doesn't matter.
Just I'll kill the first person that comes up to me, and then somebody kill me.
Okay.
All right. Yeah. We just need one German guy left. That's it. So. Daryl can torch the guy. Other than that, just ready and action, go.
Oh,
crap.
Sorry. That's okay, keep going. And then German guy, kill the second guy. And then Daryl, come in and light him on fire. That was pretty good, excellent. Now, can we read it? Yeah.
I watched,
let's read that one last time again. So, that would look really good. I just want a good Daryl Burke perspective.
The other day, I watched Hacksaw.
Oh,
amazing thing of this game. So,
Ari?
Yeah.
I don't have that kit anymore.
It's okay. Go back to first positions then, everyone.
Actually, I'm... Ah!
Are you out of ammo?
Wait, what? Did I kill him?
Let's go back to guys where we were again, and then Daryl, I'm gonna film you from on the other team so I don't die when you burn me.
How'd he get burned?
Watch it.
Dude, that's what I mean to hit you. Okay.
Are you guys ready?
Dance.
Yeah.
Don't
dance.
Don't shoot me.
Put you in trance.
And action, go.
Well, that looks weird.
Last German guy, kill him, and then Daryl, come in now. After once he's dead.
You gotta
no, don't kill me.
No, not him. Oh, it happened.
God damn it. We're almost there. That actually looked really good. We were so close. Okay. One more time.
Yeah,
auto-correct,
Ari.
Go back.
It seriously auto-corrects, Ari. I apologize.
That's okay. All right, Daryl, go back again. All you guys go back and let's try again.
Oh my god, I just thought of something. I know what I'm gonna do.
What?
Yeah? Yeah?
Hey, stop.
Hey, hold on.
I stopped.
Please, thank you.
And action. I'll give you your cue, Daryl, not yet.
Oh god.
Alright, Daryl, go in, kill him.
No! Oh my god. Oh shit.
I have no idea why I'm here.
Stand still, don't move, Daryl. Let me do a close one of you.
you've been learning from Rocket.
Daryl, do me a favor and douse me.
Oh, crap,
fire.
I was running behind him. I'm sorry.
Aim up a little bit. Aim up higher.
I'm higher. Way more fun than
that's
I
good.
Did.
That was a little too high. Go back down a little bit. Okay, that's good. All right. I think that'll do it for that second little clip.
Bark will do.
Now,
medic.
All right, go back to first positions again. Now I actually just want you to kill all each other with just like a free for all kind of thing. You're all just gonna see who survives the last.
Okay.
Are we gonna melee only?
No. You guys can actually go towards this area first before you shoot people, but actually just shoot this time, or okay. Melee if you have to. But just go to this area and then just shoot each other with everything you've got. Except.
Okay.
Daryl.
Except
actually,
what?
I wonder what Daryl's. Yeah, Daryl, just this time don't be
by
in
way,
this fight and then the next
time
you won't. Okay. And. Action. Daryl, come in and douse him now.
No!
Oh, that looks so good. That was amazing, actually.
Nice.
Okay, that's good. Alright. Now, Han, let's do... Okay, now all of you guys be in the center. And we're gonna play Leapfrog.
Can we just play the game?
We can. If
we don't
you
have
want
enough people.
I want to play Leapfrog first, and then we can play the game.
Okay, that'll be our last fun little thing. Can we even leapfrog over Daryl? Just oh, we can.
Can we
okay.
Leapfrog over that dead, burning body?
All right, I'll just film from the side of you guys leaping over each other.
All right, so line up.
Oh, good son. Yeah.
Line up behind Daryl.
Whoever's in the back, run, like, spread out from each other a little bit.
Wait, and then do yeah, so, I'll tell you when guys go sequentially, like, one go, leap, leap, and then next guy go leap, 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 you know what I mean?
We need to back up, because we don't have enough room.
We need to know.
Oh, so Daryl, you gotta back up. You guys gotta back up already here.
Actually, what if we all just, like, everybody crammed in front of each other, like, butt to butt, or back to, like, you know, front to back, and then
actually,
see how
you
far
know,
they could leap.
You can just stand behind them and then hit the jump button.
Well, that's, I mean, you guys are all
gonna
do that.
Whoa! You went really high.
Good lord.
Oh, the chaos.
All right. Let's line up. I'm lining right here.
All right, I'm behind you.
Okay, so whoever the last person leap over and then continue on after that.
Someone behind me, oh, I'm last. All right, ready?
And action.
Oh,
next person leap over. Next person leap over. Keep going.
Good lord.
Keep going. This looks hilarious. Keep going.
Can we try one thing?
Yeah, I would say
well, we
that,
get
yeah.
everybody to line up as close as they can in a single line, close to each other, and see if they can, if it'll be like a mega leap.
Like this?
Yeah, like everybody as close as
Daryl
possible, back
here.
To back.
Oh.
Everybody, just line up back to back, and see if it, and then R, you need to film this, obviously. See
okay,
if, they can, if it'll
doing?
Leap. See if it'll glitch the leap and it'll do a big leap.
Like just literally
right.
This.
Yeah, like right where the models collide into each other, like right, right. Up to them.
Whoa, I'm
rolling
with somebody.
I'm rolling now. Go ahead.
All right, hold on. Are we lined up?
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys are pretty lined up now.
Bacon, get behind me and try and jump over everybody.
Okay. Ready?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm rolling.
Did it do it?
Yeah. I filmed that. I got
oh,
that.
Great!
There.
That was awesome.
So it glitched the jump animation.
Actually, he stood on top of their heads and then jumped off them.
Yes.
All right, it's kind of brutal. I want all of you to switch to the German side, and Daryl, you're gonna light them all on fire.
Okay.
What the hell?
Ah! Hey. Wait, no, wait, don't, guys, hold on. I want all of you to die by the flames.
Oh!
I'm already German.
Oh, so right. Whoever this is, Frank, switch teams.
All right. And let's see, what do I press for that again?
You have to go into, you have to be dead. And you
yeah.
go into squads.
There's like a redeploy, right?
Yeah, you go to redeploy.
Or
and then.
You.
Alright, German guys, come over here.
His square to go into squads.
You turn black when you go scout.
And then triangle to, triangle to,
oh, there it is, redeploy.
Yeah.
Alright, and Daryl, come over here. What you're gonna do is, yeah, stay over here, but don't shoot him yet, guys. You're actually not gonna shoot him at all. I want him to make sure he burns all of you.
Not
mean like that.
They can
like,
pick somebody other than Scout.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, all right. There's four guys, so all four you can be.
Yeah, but Scouts are black.
Different...
Oh. Yeah, Scouts are black.
Oh yeah, don't be a Scout.
Like black
yeah.
No, we don't.
Yeah, don't be
black.
Yeah, don't be black.
Well, it just doesn't really.
It's like being blackface is basically what it is.
All right, I'll be a Salt.
Who's Assault?
Two of you can overlap classes. That's totally fine.
Alright. Bacon is Assault.
We just need one more. Whoever the last guy is.
He'll be Assault. I'll be a Pepper.
Alright, ready, Daryl? Okay, so you guys are... Don't shoot him. You're just guys gonna run like normal. like this, and you're all gonna get burned in this kind of puddle-ish area right here. Okay. We're gonna do this twice, so I can get both perspectives. And... action. Dale, burn them all until they're all dead.
Kill them all until they're dead.
I think we're dead. Okay.
Alright, now go back and do that one more time.
Okay.
You just like killing us, you asshole.
No, no. It looks really cool, actually. You guys will like this. It actually looks really cinematic.
You look cinematic.
I don't know.
I do. I'm cinematic queen.
Are you calling me the queen?
Cinematic whore, whatever you want to call me.
You're a cinema snob.
Oh, what the hell?
Don't kill the flamethrower.
Alright guys, first position again, go back to that gated wall thing. Mr. Leapfrog shit going on here. Alright, Dale, same exact thing. Don't go yet, guys. And wait for it.
Wait for it.
Action.
I died so fast.
You look like a spaceman.
Alright, that's perfect.
You know what okay. might, I don't know, because I feel like I didn't die quick enough. So what might work is if you shot all of us once to weaken us, and then we just run out on the fire, and the fire just instantly kills us.
Okay, I'll try that. Yeah. Alright, that'll work. Okay, let me know when you guys are all back in that position.
Line us all up.
Shoot us once in the foot with your pistol.
Sure. Yeah, all guys come over here, and I'll shoot you once, and then you guys should be able to die quicker.
Basically,
I volunteer. Thanks. That was great.
He just looked at me. You're cross-eyed, dude.
All right, guys, ready? I'm gonna shoot you guys once. And then
I have not been shot.
Die,
all right, this guy jumping has not been shot.
I haven't shot any of you yet. Ready? Stand still, guys. Guys, stand still.
Okay. All right, we're in a row.
So I know who I shot and haven't shot.
All right.
And
get into the position.
Action. Go.
That worked.
That looks definitely good. Okay. Alright, that's that. Now what do you want to do? You actually want to play now?
Yes. Well, actually, what time is it?
Let's just play.
I can play one map and I gotta go to sleep.
Yeah, me too.
Do you want to play competitive map or you want to just do offline team killing here? Like, team deathmatch? What do you want to do?
Competitive.
Might as well be competitive. Might as well get some points for it.
All right, let's all back out, and then I'll find a good server for us.
Maybe I'll actually get higher than level 2.
Thanks, guys, for participating in the film, though. That was fun.
That was a lot of fun.
I'm
gonna piece that together real soon. It'll be... I got the movie of the water tower. I got the knife fight. Then I got the one of the leapfrog, and now I got the burning bodies one. So it'll be a lot of little shorts, of just us randomly doing shit.
Keep your shorts on, sir.
You guys want to do the pigeon mode, or what do you want to do?
Whatever.
I love pigeons.
That's pigeon pie.
I always said it because it's kind of quick, and I know you guys probably don't want to play too much longer, but it's whatever you guys want.
I mean, I don't want to play operations or conflict, but anything else is pretty much die.
Right, let's just try a couple pigeons, I guess. 6 to 10. I'll wait till Daryl gets back before I go.
As a
ballroom blitz. Ballroom blitz.
Just deploy.
That's it. What about deploy?
It'll be left or right on the D-pad.
Alright, thanks.
Yeah, those are your left and right are your gadgets. Up is crap, I don't know what up is. Down should be to cycle your zeroing distance
up's,
for your rifles.
Up's your gas mask. For
up is the gas mask, yeah. That's right.
And down changes the zero or firing pattern of the weapon, right?
Yes.
Okay. Alright, who's not ready again, or is everyone ready now?
I'm ready. I don't think Daryl's here yet.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Oh, okay. And I am joining now. Daryl, did you feel powerful that you had a flamethrower?
Sure.
Although that leapfrog shit was pretty funny. Now I shall start streaming. The queue, or is it just Darrow?
I'm loading.
I'm just loading.
A pigeon has been located.
Yeah, I'm loading.
Ricky!
Enemies picked up the pigeon.
Oh,
the
Ricky? Oh, Ricky! Hey! I don't have a gun.
I mean, I don't know how sounding gay is any different than sounding Australian. So.
That is excellent. That's hilarious.
We have released the pigeon. The pigeon has delivered
Boom.
Our message.
Oh, the game's not full, Daryl, so you should be able to join.
I'm still in the queue.
Are you happy to be Australian?
A pigeon has been located.
Then you're gay to be Australian, right?
We have picked up the pigeon.
What?
I don't blame you.
I didn't want any of the options that we had.
What?
What about Iggy Azalea?
Oh, yeah, there you go. Yeah, there she is. She totally is Australian.
That's just funny, I did not know that she was born there. That's some
we have released the pigeon.
You jackman.
The pigeon has delivered our message.
Oh, also Margot Robbie. Yeah, she's like a... She's hotter than a hot mom.
Hey, John.
Uh-huh.
You know the character Mads Mikkelsen?
Yeah.
Or the older actor?
Yeah.
He's going to be in that new Kojima game, Death Stranding.
Picked up the pigeon.
Okay.
He's going to be in the game with Norman Reedus.
Okay.
Yeah. I just watched the trailer to the new, or the new trailer for the Death Stranding. It makes as little sense as the first one did,
yeah,
but still intriguing.
Yeah, I don't know.
Did it show any gameplay this time?
Ah, crap.
No. No, dude, you need to watch it. It's something else.
We have picked up the pigeon.
That's Kenny.
No, they don't, unfortunately.
Death Stranding.
Or maybe fortunately, I don't know.
Death Stranding really doesn't interest me.
I'm sorry that it doesn't interest you. I'm sorry that good games don't interest you, John.
You have no idea if it's good.
I'll play a Kojima game, I don't care.
See, that's what I mean. Like, you have this slavish devotion to Kojima, and,
Well, if you played all the Metal Gear games like I did, you'd have the same thing.
Well, I don't know about that.
Okay.
But,
Enemies picked up the pigeon.
I like my Metal point Gear is, as much as you like Assassin's Creed.
I understand that, and you're allowed to. I haven't played any of the Metal Gear, so I don't know. But, I will say...
You've never played Metal Gear?
No. But I will say that Death Stranding, right now, just looks weird.
Yeah, that's why I want to play it.
Makes no sense whatsoever, and I'll be honest with you, I don't have this love for Norman Reedus like everybody else seems to. Like, I think he's fine, you know, in Walking Dead and all that, but I'm like, oh my god, Norman Reedus. I don't, you know, whatever. He's alright.
Cool. I like me some Norman Reedus.
Daryl's pretty awesome character, you know, on Walking Dead, and, but, I mean, I don't just like, oh my god, Norman Reedus. Oh. I've kind of munition now!
Well, the reason I am so pleased that Norman Reedus is on this, is with him on this game, is because of the Silent Hills debacle that Konami and Kojima had.
Right.
The amazing Silent Hills game that never got to happen because Konami is dicks. So to see them on a project again makes me happy.
Ich brauche einen Sunny!
Still in the queue, Daryl?
No, I'm on the other team.
Oh.
Well, then it's maybe.
This scene is literally just standing out in the middle of the road.
Well, I don't blame him. He probably wants to get hit by a car.
What?
I'm talking about the guy.
We have released the pigeon. Has delivered our message.
We win.
Yep.
Yeah, we win. Pick the lady.
Oh, that's cool.
I'll do one more.
Yeah, that one might work. Good.
Hey, Eva.
John, what else has that mods guy been in?
Well, he was in Casino Royale. He was in a movie called Valhalla Rising. It was pretty good. He was in Clash of the Titans, the new one.
Oh, bye, Ricky.
Up you too, then.
Crap, what did I just see him in?
Yeah, I guess I'll say because I have 2 minutes till I'm level rank 38.
in the world?
Not in last place.
I just saw him in something and I cannot for the life of me remember what it was. Hang on.
Kenny, what the fuck are you listening to?
That sounds like that guy.
Oh, he was
that,
in the Doctor
Sylvester
Strange.
Stallone.
He was
that
in Doctor Strange.
Sylvester Stallone.
Who did he play in Doctor Strange?
He was the guy with the crazy crackly eyes.
Oh my god, you're right.
Yeah, he was that guy.
I can't remember his name.
Crackly eyes.
Irrelevant.
I don't know his name.
I'm ringing
but...
you when I can't disguise.
A pigeon the guy has been trying located. To
yeah.
trying to find Dormammu.
That was DMX singing Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Rudolph the Red. That seriously sounded like Sylvester Stallone, though.
No, sounded like DMX.
It's like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
What? Come on!
I mean, it did sound pretty terrible, so I believe it was DMX.
X gonna give it to you. Get ready for it.
What?
I really wish you wanted.
Whoa.
I don't think I want it.
Whoa!
X gonna deliver it to you.
But I didn't tell X my address.
Well, it's actually FedEx. That's why they know.
That's true. FedEx doesn't know my address.
See, it's FedEx gonna give it to you. Get ready for it.
I'm gonna kill somebody with a sawtooth knife. Hell yeah.
Ah!
I got killed by the artillery.
Nothing like spawning in and getting hit by a shotgun. We have picked
up the pigeon. Oh, I'm running away. I'm running away. Anybody this round?
I'm running away. I haven't either.
I have. You get from being a traitor.
Just hold on. Bacon just
squad this map.
Just hold on to it for right now and.
Stand as still as possible. Don't move.
Yeah.
Really fast.
And then when the message is done, it's clear.
We have released the pigeon.
Oh, shit.
We have lost the pigeon.
L1.
L1.
I finally killed someone, I can't believe it. I'm sorry.
A pigeon has been located.
Daryl, you have trouble with that door down there?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh. I was thinking you forgot to open the door.
No, I'm not an idiot, it's just locked. And I don't have any explosives for it.
Well, you don't have to be an idiot to know how to not open the door.
You either have to be an idiot or an animal, and some animals know how to open doors. So,
some animals are idiots.
Enemies picked up the pigeon.
Man, it'd be fucking great if I could kill anything.
Yeah, I'm not having any luck this go around, bud. I'm not either. It's unfortunate at the moment.
I'm hitting them. It is not killing.
I'm currently wasting a squad XP boost.
Crazy taxi. I mean, what?
Crazy Taxi, he says.
Are you ever played that game?
I remember. Yeah, I actually played that. That was a really fun game. That was
turn it 20 turns.
I had that game on Sega Dreamcast.
Yep, so did I. I also own it on PC now.
There was a San Francisco version where he went all over, you know, up and down street, famous streets of San Francisco. That was pretty cool.
Speaking of San Francisco, Ari, John's been trying to find your house in the Watch Dogs 2.
Has he?
Yeah.
If you could find even the area, I'll be impressed.
Well, you could help us with that. Rendered it.
Okay.
Watch John broadcast the game or something and kind of point him to where he's going to go. It'd be kind of cool if it looked the same. Or at least it looked, you know, relatively
similar. I don't know if it's that
similar.
Much in detail. If the neighborhood itself is in detail, that's going to be probably as far as they go. I doubt those get every single house.
Right? Yeah. Yeah, of course not.
I imagine besides landmarks, they really, like...
There's some really, really interesting...
reconstructed that much.
There's some really, really interesting architecture in the city, though, like buildings built, like, alongside and on top of other buildings.
Yeah,
that are, like, homes and stuff.
Too. I can take a
those
look.
Those are cool looking to me. Like, it's like on a hill, and there's, like, a building, and then right above that is, like, some dude's house. And there's, like, a courtyard and stuff. It's just really, really cool.
That actually does sound kind of great.
Really nice stuff. Not in Oakland, though. Oakland sucks.
Yeah.
Welcome to Oakland.
Going to Oakland's like going to the Hoods, whatever you call that place.
It's the Hood, bro.
Yeah, the Hood.
Crap!
The enemy has released the pigeon. The pigeon has delivered the enemy's message. Enemies only have one more pigeon to deliver. A pigeon has been located.
Man, these guys are either I'm rusty or these guys are really, really good. Man.
Enemies picked up the
pigeon. I'm getting lit up.
I have one kill.
I usually do a little bit better than what I'm doing right now. I'm being gracious. I usually do a lot better.
The filming didn't help.
I think I'm just tired, and I haven't been playing this game in a while.
I'll blame it on Final Fantasy. I
haven't
bought it.
We have hit disaster.
Crap on you.
I'm about to get a damn sniper right now.
I'm already there.
Oh, I can't get my AT kills in this map. These guys are they're too sharp. I need to break 300 AT rocket kills.
I just got 700 kills with the Gavir, so I have to go to server stores.
Enemies picked up the pigeon.
Oh, shotgun. That's why.
One of my friends told me there's a dynamite glitch where if you throw in the dynamite and you jump right before you throw it, it'll like rocket propel the dynamite in the air. And they said that you can kind of take planes down that way from the ground.
Are you kidding?
I am not even kidding. That sounds awesome.
The pigeon has delivered kind of awesome, the enemy's message.
Good grief, that was murder. We, oof.
That was fun, guys.
We
I'll make sure to credit you, Bacon, too, in the credits.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, thanks.
Be on the lookout for the videos, you guys, all of you.
Ari told me this, and you guys might not know this, but that one video he made the other day has got, like, how many views?
About 500 now.
Holy crap, dude.
Yeah. Nice. Maybe it'll keep going.
The goal would be, can it get to 1,000 before the next expansion pack comes out? So, that'll be interesting to see if it can. Yeah.
Hey, I got 3 kills on that one.
Hey, I got a battle pack.
Me too.
Oh, look, you can...
Ari got 2 battle packs.
You can quit at any point in this bit, too. They fixed that.
That's good.
Wait, what'd they fix?
Ari got 2 battle packs?
The ability to quit without having to load the next level.
Thank the Lord. Yeah.
So, what, did you guys quit?
Yeah, I just quit out.
Oh.
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Oh. Let me check the... Oh, yeah, so... Daryl, you're going to be the first one with a new video for the compilation because I just finished Eddie's.
Wait, yeah, I watched Eddie's already.
Yeah, that was funny.
I mean, I haven't seen Eddie's yet.
Yeah.
I don't think
I finished Keith's.
Quit before
Jesus
the next level. It actually doesn't quit you, and you end up getting a timeout.
Huh. But did you...
I think that just happened to me.
I was going
to
say, did you guys quit already? Because you're still in this match.
Yeah, it happened to me, what he just said.
Yeah. You get locked out of the system. It happens on the PC version also, and the Xbox One version.
I have a solution. I'm going to close the application.
That does it, yeah.
I was wrong... Kenny, it's 532.
Oh.
So basically, Han, you're famous. Kenny, you're famous. John, you're famous. And that shadow guy.
I wouldn't
guy.
Call myself famous, but thank you.
Who's streaming this?
I'm streaming it on...
Yeah, that first video, Han, only with Gohan and...
Savage.
You guys still did
on
good.
On the credits for Turn Up the Bacon, will you do twitch.tv/turnupthebacon?
Yeah, let me write that down so I got it correct.
Well, with the twitch.tv part, it's pretty easy.
Well,
you're talking to Ari here.
So. Hey.
Yeah.
Twitch.t what?
R.
Twitch.tr? Or wait.
TV.
Twitch.rss what?
Q.
M. Q. M.
A-R-I.
A-R. Quizmar?
Whoa, I didn't know this, but Guillermo del Toro is also back with Kojima for this game.
Really?
Yeah.
After Silent Hills got canceled, he said he was never going to work on another video game.
He's been reconsidering that position.
Hideo must have convinced him.
Yeah, he's had two different games get canceled now.
The guy who made No Man's Sky.
Well, they released a big patch for it this week. I haven't gotten into it yet.
I mean,
for No Man's Sky.
I kind of feel I kind of feel like too little too late. Like, yeah. You're trying to fix your lie now.
Well, I was actually liking the game. I didn't really follow a whole lot of what was being promised beforehand. I just kind of like saw the gist of what it was supposed to be, and you know, and everything. Anyway, I was enjoying the game.
I thought it looked really casual.
I thought it looked really. I kind of thought it looked really boring.
A little bit, but it was kind of soothing too. At the same time, you know what I mean.
Yeah, that was it for me. I would play it when I just wanted to relax and not have any challenge.
Yeah. And then the game...
I did that with Dynasty Warriors.
...gave me a big middle finger. because it just... I don't want to get into it right now, but it broke my ship for no reason.
That blows.
I haven't booted it back up since. It really just hurt my feelings, you know.
A sentry kit is available near your location.
Like basically, why can't I go?
Yeah, that does sound like that door.
Why can't I go? Why can't I go through this? There's no door here. Why can't I go through here?
Ellie?
It's weird.
Ellie, why must you claw at everything? You stupid animal.
Seriously, there's
wait,
no door
bacon.
Here.
What is your thing? Twitch.rsswhat?
Twitch.tv/turnupthebacon.
Yeah. Turn up. Is it all capitals or what? Turn up. Or
it's just first letters.
I feel like it probably doesn't matter.
It's the words turn up the bacon.
Canada.
Bacon is a pork product.
So basically, you want me to give you a shout out, right? Is that what you're saying?
Not always, John.
If you're doing shoutouts, you better link Beast Grinder's YouTube channel in there.
The good kind of bacon is a pork product.
YouTube channel.
Alright, I'll just say I'll link everyone's shoutout thing on the credits page and whatnot.
Did you want to like put it in chat?
I like turkey bacon too.
I like turkey bacon as well.
You would.
It is completely acceptable. Turkey bacon is completely acceptable to me. Is it as good as regular bacon? No, of course not. But is it edible? Oh, absolutely.
Like, I'm not sad if somebody's like, hey, want some turkey bacon?
Same here.
Oh, yeah.
I'm like, yeah. Let's go. My mom used to make me, when I was a little kid, she would make me grilled cheese and turkey bacon sandwiches. They were very good. Alright, I gotta go. I got two performances tomorrow. I need to get some rest.
Later.
Bye.
We have picked up the break pigeon. Leg.
Yeah,
enemies picked up the pigeon.
Good.
Yeah.
I'm gonna switch to some PC streaming on that Twitch channel that I told you about.
Which Twitch was it?
Alter Dine Morgen! Bin ich auf einen Gegenstoßen! Twitch.
That RSQPLL ARI.
That was a joke, yeah. Right? Were you actually typing?
Yeah, we were joking.
Twitch.tv/turndowntheporkproducts.
So who needs to make that?
Enemies picked up.
I also have turnupthebacon.com and I have my turnupthebacon YouTube channel.
You got bacon slapped on everything.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because this is America.
Yeah. I know a few people who don't like bacon, and I told them that they were communists.
No.
The pigeon has delivered the enemy's message.
That's what I told them.
Oh, come on. Stupid dude.
I hear
so
Kenny
weird.
Singing.
I'm off.
Oh.
A pigeon has been located.
It's all the time.
Oh yeah, Dare, I'm sorry I didn't see your message. Yeah, the chat party was already up.
Yeah, it wasn't showing up on my screen for some reason.
It wasn't
locked.
Ah!
Like, I went to the party screen and it wasn't there.
You're a brothel, Mr. Darrow.
What?
You're a brothel?
I am not. I am not a brothel. I've seen you there. I'm
going to fight this. Oh, brothel. Whatever he said. Brothel. Mr.
Do you know what a brothel is, Harry?
Yeah, it's like a sex house.
Yeah. Oh, I've never heard it described that way before, but that's perfect.
John, please tell me you're streaming that.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna watch that one.
Ari said something about a brothel. And,
oh, did he?
And he said something about a brothel, and Daryl said, Ari, do you even know what a brothel is? He said, yeah, it's a sex house. Killed me.
No, I was trying to say,
I've never heard of it described that way.
But Ari, I am not a sex house.
Yes, Daryl is definitely not a sex house.
I am a person.
Or any kind of house.
Break. On a fire. Ow.
Ow.
Well, I'm gonna watch your stream right now, John. Let's see what you're doing.
I'm not doing anything good. A pigeon has been
located. That's why I want to watch.
Signing off of here.
Alright. Thanks for participating, you, Bacon.
Yep, of course.
That was cool. That was cool, Frank. I'll make sure to credit you. Annotation.
Awesome.
Twitch.pqqrs.
That's where the troll is.
Oh crap.
Awesome. See ya.
See you guys. See you, Frank. Bye, Frank.
Do you guys want to play this on Tuesday? Or do you want to go to battle support? Whatever you guys want.
It doesn't matter to me.
Sorry if it wasn't very fun for you there, Daryl.
I kind of feel like we should switch it up. Like, do one night one and one night the other one.
We have released the pigeon. Oh, you mean...
Like, do one night Battlefield 4, one night Battlefield 1. Instead of doing, the pigeon has delivered our message. One of them twice in the same week.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Oh, crap.
I find we get more of a turnout on Tuesdays, so should we keep with? I mean,
maybe we should rotate it, like do the bi-weekly.
Okay.
Like 1 week do Battlefield 4 on Tuesdays, and one on Thursday, and then the next week do one on Tuesday and four on Thursday.
Okay, so if we do that, then we should make Battlefield 1 this Tuesday and then 4 this Thursday. If you wanted to change that. Okay, that's cool.
I just like right now, this game doesn't have enough content. I feel like to do it twice a week without getting burnt out on it.
That's fair. Yeah, I don't want you guys to hate it. Da, fight the sanitator. Yeah, bi-week is not a good idea. Enemies picked up the pigeon. We'll have one where it overlaps 1 week, like... So we'll do 1-4, and then we'll do 4 again Tuesday, and then we'll do Thursday. I think that makes sense.
Yeah.
Okay. We have picked up the pigeon.
Hey, Daryl.
Yeah.
Enemy has the pigeon.
Yeah. Did you guys try those leaps yet, John?
No. Still haven't done it.
We have
picked up the pigeon. Neat.
Jerky.
Jerky from Michigan.
Michigan jerky.
Someone starts it, then everyone does it.
Ray.
Alright, I'm editing the project now as we speak.
Cool.
For a little bit, I gotta do more work after this, but...
That's actually going to be it for me. I got to find myself some dinner.
Yeah,
sounds good.
I need to drop out as well.
Thanks to you guys for helping me tonight or two.
Yeah, it's been fun.
This will be fun and go to edit this shit.
Yep.
Yeah, I mean, besides that first 10 minutes where I just stood there doing nothing, yeah.
Next time, I'll make everyone do some at all at once. That'd be cool.
Yeah.
Less of standing around doing bullcrap.
I'll see you guys Tuesday.
See you, Daryl.
Alright, sounds good.
See you later.
See you guys.
I am dropping out as well. Alright, we'll see you. Okay. We'll do that. We'll do that sometime. Yeah.